In today's video, let's learn a must-try steamed and super healthy oats idli. Idli is the most loved breakfast, and to make it more exciting, let's make this instant and easy with adding oats. Hello and welcome to Mano Cooks. I'm your Mano. Before we begin, hit the subscribe button if you're new here. Let's get started. Take a pan and heat it on medium flame, and let's add 1 cup oats to that, and let's just dry roast this for 3 minutes until oats get heated up. It's almost 3 minutes right now. Let's transfer this to a mixer jar and allow this to cool down. Once it cools completely, grind this to a fine powder. Let's keep this aside. Now to the same pan, let's add 2 to 3 tablespoon oil and let's heat that on medium flame. Once oil is hot, add mustard seed and urad dal to that and allow it to splutter. Now to that, let's add 1 teaspoon cumin seeds or jeera, and once it splutters, let's add 2 green chili chopped finely to that. After adding green chili, I'm adding 1 tablespoon finely chopped ginger. You can add grated ginger too. After that, let's add 1/4 cup grated carrot. Along with this, let's add 1/4 teaspoon turmeric powder. Saute this for few seconds until carrot changes color. Next, add finely chopped coriander leaves. Now let's add 1/2 cup suji or rava to this and saute this for 2 to 3 minutes on medium flame. After 3 minutes, now let's turn off the flame and let's add the powdered oats to this and mix it well along with rava. Since already we have roasted oats, so need not roast it again. Now let's transfer this to a bowl and allow it to cool down completely. Once our instant oats idli mix cools down completely, to that let's add 1/2 cup curd at room temperature. Along with that, add salt required for this recipe, and I'm adding 1 cup water to this and mix it very well until everything is well combined. You can check the consistency of the batter from the video. Once well combined, let's rest this for 15 minutes for the rava to soak and fluff up. In the meantime, let's grease the idli mold with ghee or oil and keep it ready. And you can also heat water in the idli maker. Now it's 15 minutes already. Let's take the batter and add 1 teaspoon Eno fruit salt to that and add 1 teaspoon water to activate it. And let's mix everything very well until you get an airy, light and fluffy batter as you see in the video. Now let's fill the idli mold with our healthy oats idli batter. Let's check our idli steamer. Water is boiling right now. Let's keep the idli mold in and cook this for 10 to 12 minutes on medium flame until all idlis are cooked well. Once idlis are cooked, turn off the flame and allow it to rest for a few minutes. Now let's open and scoop out the healthy instant oats idli and enjoy with your favorite chutney. These instant rava oats idlis are great for weight loss, and it brings an exciting twist to the regular idlis. Try this recipe at home and enjoy with your family. So I hope you liked watching this recipe. If yes, please give a thumbs up, and if you didn't subscribe yet, please subscribe to Mano Cooks and click on the bell icon right now. Thanks a lot for watching, and see you all in my next video.